The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. Rybok is sent out. And now, the battle begins. Its attack fell. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage! The battle is getting intense! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Marowak starts to attack! Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Sunflora is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Low. The blue corner barely holds on. Marowak starts to attack. Its speed fell. Slam them. It went down! Weavile is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Taken down by an intense blow! Valtoy is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Valtoy restored its health and feels the relief. It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum. The move fails. Ice Beam hits. Taken down by an intense blow. The results are in! The blue corner has won the game!